Hello, lovely women. I couldn't let you go through the entire holiday season without a bad joke. So why did the turkey cross the road? To prove it wasn't chicken. So here I am, still loving my life in Desert Hot Springs. It's just so gorgeous to wake up every morning to the sunshine and the birds and the clear skies. And then, of course, I have the miracle pools I get to go to on a daily basis. So I'm going to give you just a little sampling of water yoga, which a lot of you have done with me. For some of you, it will be a new experience. And for most of you, the Tai Chi practice, this warm water relaxation, will be totally new. So I want you to stay with me after we go into the pool just for another minute or two, because I have a really special offer that I'm excited to share with you. So let's go ahead, get in our swimsuits, and I'll see you in a minute at the pool. Standing in warm chest-high water, just feel the lusciousness around you as you begin to move in standing cat and cow. As your arms come back, say good morning to the beautiful desert sky. Feeling the massaging of the water, toning your muscles, building bone density. And with our arms forward, fingertips to the sky, sitting back into chair pose and recognizing our joints are very safe, ankles and knees. You can sit back a little bit further, increasing our natural range of motion. Releasing and standing tall and proud in tree pose, becoming familiar with both the benefits and the challenges of balance practice in the water. And changing to the other side, noticing the subtle yet constant movement of the water, but recognizing that there's no fear of falling. It feels wonderful, so we can focus more on engaging our core and stabilizing our trunk. Moving into Tai Chi, legs are wide, toes pointed away, shoulders submerged, arms in front of us, and as we inhale, palms come up and exhale, palms down, letting stress, anxiety, and fear simply float away. Bringing the arms towards the body in floating, inhale, palms up, and exhale, palms and arms down. Noticing that discomfort, pain, and even long-held trauma begin to slowly dissipate as we bring our arms wide and then back to front of the body. Inhale, arms out. Beginning to actually feel the oxygen-rich blood as it flows through our body, nourishing our organs, traveling up the spine for improved clarity and better memory. And next time, arms are wide, the buoyancy of the water floats us into Shavasana. Arms and legs are wide. You are the floating lotus blossom. Taking a breath, gentle movement, coming back into standing in the warm water with your eyes closed. And dropping down into that wellspring of serenity and well-being that resides in each and every one of us. And taking a moment to just notice how we feel. Namaste. See you in a minute. Hi. So I hope you enjoyed our water yoga and Tai Chi practice. Just take a minute and close your eyes and just see how you feel. Even if you did the practice only in your imagination, there's still benefits. And letting your eyes open. So I mentioned earlier, I had a very special gift for you during the holiday season. So you all know about my Yoga Oasis Women's Serenity Retreat here in Desert Hot Springs next April. And my gift to you is bring a friend. So if you register, you will get $100 off, and your friend that you bring will also get $100 off. just visit my website. You'll see the website on the screen, and you must register by January 31st. And you also get to take advantage of the early bird special that's still going on. But the retreat is going to be very intimate, so we can spend some really quality time together, and there's only a few spots left, so I encourage you to give yourself this gift during the holiday season. Maybe the holidays are really fun for you, especially if you have little ones around. Maybe they're really hectic and you're pulling out your hair. Whatever your holiday is, I hope it's a good one. And I really look forward to having you join me. Namaste.